Mrs. Bird.
Oh. Harry, you scared me.
Can I help you with something?
Yes. I was wondering, why do we use the freezer when embalmed bodies don't need to be refrigerated?
Coolers.
I'm sorry?
They're called coolers, not freezers, in the funeral game.
Also, I need to borrow the hearse.
I'm sorry?
We have a terminally ill tenant, and he wants to test drive his final ride. Well, that's okay, isn't it?
Well, it's all highly unusual.
All set.
Yep. Thank you, Harry. Sorry for the short notice.
That's life. Sorry again for your loss.
Hey there, Harry.
I'm sorry. Am I interrupting?
No, you're not. No.
This one comes in gray or pink granite. It's modern, but timeless. You thinking single occupancy or double?
Oh, double. Let's give him some room in there.
We're getting Buddy a mausoleum.
Mm-hmm.
When are we going to tell me about that?
I'm telling you now.
How do we feel about statues?
Do you like what you do, Harry?
I never wanted to be anything else. Why?
Well, you know, I work in the strip club, and I've just been thinking about job security. I mean, that's not something I really want to do for the rest of my life. Not like what you do.
Well, that's the thing about our business. You never run out of customers. To tell the truth, not everyone has the stomach for it.
I got a pretty strong fucking stomach. Pardon my French.
I call them guests when you're working on them. Did they drink? Were they fit? I can even tell you their station in life. Like this guy. Had his teeth straightened. Family probably had money. Oh, my God. The smell of formaldehyde. Funny thing is, people are scared of the dead, and they shouldn't be. It's the living who can hurt you. We don't do that.
Sorry. Is there a bathroom I can use?
Stomach not as strong as you thought?